Hello, my dear students. So we are going to learn a new chapter today, and it is adjectives. It is on page number 36 in your grammar textbook. So please take out your textbook and be ready to listen to the class and follow what I am teaching. Okay? Shall we start the class? I know you all are familiar with the word adjectives. Okay, so let me ask you, what is an adjective? Adjective will say, you will be saying that is a describing noun. Yes, it is a word that describes a noun. That means it tells more about the noun in that particular sentence. Okay, so in the textbook there are some examples given. So we will go through that and we will learn. Adjectives describe nouns. Adjectives tells many things about a noun. So what does adjective do? Adjectives tells many things about a noun. Understood. First example, it is a beautiful dress. What is a noun here? Dress. And what is the adjective? What are we telling about the dress? That it is beautiful. Understood. The next sentence, Jyoti is an intelligent girl. Here, Jyoti is noun, girl is noun, and here we are saying that she is an intelligent girl. So, intelligent is the adjective used to tell more about the word noun. I have two dresses. Here, dresses is the noun. And what are we telling about the noun? That it is the number two. There are two dresses. The next example, the table has two legs. So, what is the adjective here? Two. Okay. I want the red dress. The adjective is red. Veena has a blue pen. The noun is pen and we are telling it is blue in color. Blue pen. Moving on. Adjectives can be placed before or after nouns to describe them. Once again, adjectives can be placed before or after nouns to describe them. First example, this is a heavy door. Here, the word adjective is coming before the word door. The adjective word heavy is coming before the noun word door. It can also be placed after. The door is heavy. The adjective heavy is coming after the noun. So, adjectives can be placed before or after nouns to describe them. There are 5 to 6 exam exercises in your textbook. Only the first few I will be telling you. The rest you have to do it by yourself. You have to write all the exercises by, complete all the exercises with the pencil. Okay. Please do not use pen. Use only pencil. Understood. So, the teacher will be only showing, the teacher will be showing only the first two questions. The rest you have to do it. Okay. So, moving on to the first question. Underline the adjectives in the following sentences. You have to underline the adjectives in the given sentences. First one, the class was very noisy. What is the adjective there? The class was very noisy. We are telling about the noun class. It's a place, isn't it? Yes. So, the adjective is noisy. Second one, it is a warm afternoon. What is the adjective? Warm. Moving on, put a noun after each of these adjectives. You have to write a noun. You have to write a noun after the adjective given there. The first one is acute. So, what it can be? You can say whatever you want. Okay, you can write whichever answer you want. A cute puppy. I'm sorry. Acute puppy. A neat classroom. The next one. Put a suitable adjectives that go with these nouns. So you have to write an adjective before the noun. Boy. It can be good boy. Second one, elephant. Huge elephant. Next one, underline the adjectives and circle the nouns they describe. So what do you have to do? You have to underline the adjective and circle the nouns. Understood? I want two apples. What is the adjective here? The adjective is two. So underline two and you have to circle the word apple because apple is the noun there. The next one, the child is happy. Happy is the adjective, child is the noun. Now moving on, put an adjective from the box which is a synonym to the underlined adjective in the sentence. Okay, so the sentences are underlined. Some in the sentence, some words are underlined. You have to, what do you have to do? You have to pick out the synonym. Synonym means the word which is similar in meaning. Okay, so that you have to pick out from the box and write. I'll read the words in the box. Please listen carefully. Unkind, delicious, irritated, timid, brave, pretty, sick, big. So, the words there, first sentence, Fatima looks beautiful in that pink dress. Fatima looks beautiful in that pink dress. So, the word beautiful is underlined there. What is the synonym of beautiful? It is pretty. The next sentence, we should not be cruel to animals. We should not be cruel to animals. The word cruel is underlined here. And what is the similar word which can be used for the word cruel? It is unkind. Understood? So that is the that is all about the chapter adjectives. The rest of the exercises you have to do it by yourself and the correction will be done in the next class. Okay, so please learn the chapter adjectives. Try to do all the exercises by yourself. You all will be knowing it. It's very easy. So, adjectives. So, when we shall revise once again. What is an adjective? Adjectives are words that tells more about a noun. It is a describing word. So, please do all the exercises by yourself. Complete the textbook exercises given in that textbook. And we shall meet in the next class for checking the exercises. Okay, thank you.